Hello everyone, this is Robonolite, and I'm playing some Lost Ruins. Let's jump back into it. I believe that, yeah, this is the boss fight over there. I think there's a couple things I missed. Ooh, that looks cool. That looks like a cool weapon. If it'll let me grab it. Oh shit, he gave me. Oh nice, that was part of the quest. Shit, nice. Blood axe. Very slow when you close swinging weapon. What is she selling me? Wrong button. Looks like it's just straightforward. I feel bad for this poor man. I'm like 10 times stronger than him. Oh shit, a plunger. Legendary plunger. Well, let's go face the boss. Cause I am good. invisibility is not gonna be useful on this fight, but I think ice orbs will. And that life sucking thing's gonna be useful. The axe is cool, but I do like the scythe, but I feel like... Okay. Wow, surprisingly that was a lot easier than I thought. Okay. I was expecting a real hard boss fight. Of course, she's immune to fire. What else would have thought of a demon? Demon immune to fire. Who would have thought? I think the shield's gonna help me with that. Flame sword is definitely not gonna be useful against demons. Oh, another dynamite. Nice. Oh, I thought you were an NPC! Ooh, she does a lot of bleed. Ooh, that fucking hurts. This was their private, like, collection. Nice. Ah, very much gold. Nice picture, lady.
Don't do that. I don't think I need to fight you. I don't want to fight you. You're kind of mean. I don't want to fight you.
Now I can't see shit for a long time. Oh, lady, you're an asshole. That is like the worst enemy ever. Okay. It's not too bad. It's very left against the blade and all that. Yeah, okay. Everything's really doing fire or bleed. I like my magic. Should be okay. Bleed weapon's great, but for flying things like that, that's not too nice. Nice, another save station. Where are we at now? 77, nice. I feel like I am missing some parts, but okay.
So fast. That's a pain.
Okay, now I know though. At least I know I can't double tap her. I'm bleeding, and it's not looking too good for me. I want to save those, though. I don't want to die again. Sort by name, sort by numerous. Sort by name. Let's go by name. Sort by newest, because I remember that better than anything. Fuck that flying guy. I fucking hate that guy. I also can't use my really cool flame sword. It just rains. I can't use it. Visibility, 10 out of 10. Well, best thing to do, deal with stuff in the water. Just electrify the water so you don't have to deal with it. Unless you kill yourself with it. Nothing's in the water. Better not stick with electric, because that fucking hurts me too. Actually, I can stick with electric, I just need to get this one comes on, if I remember correctly. Not that much damage if you have this range. Let me remove it and purse. Put first stage. I already have this stage. Okay. Also, let me get invisibility back. Stock up on the toilet paper. I'm trying to smash the door to get it. Okay. Do not have a key. Okay. A mate? Lizard mate or maybe dragon girl? Okay. Thank you. I don't think bleed is gonna be very useful. My fucking god, I just got my ass clapped. Holy shit. Okay. Where's the tribe? I can switch back to the invisibility spell. For me though, nice and predictable. It's nice that the enemies are very varied and different too. It's like, I never expected an invisible enemy that does that. A shit ton of damage. That guy sucks up his own health, okay. Get him in a corner like that, so he looks like he's stuck. See if there's a save area here, and then I'll come back, go down there. Hopefully there's a save area right here. Yes, anyway. Nice. Okay. I jumped down there, because it says there's something right there with the chest. So I'm assuming that's the chest that I was thinking about. There's a chest right there, too. Like an idiot now. Should have noticed the Tesla coils. Should be like, oh, what are the Tesla coils for? Anything special? No, okay. Keep thinking there's gonna be like an invisible bar. I deserve that. Oh my god. From female enemies plus damage to male enemies. Damage against female enemies. Damage. Okay. So like females do more damage to you, and males do less damage, and then you do more damage against female enemies. Okay.
I think I'm gonna call it here, guys. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe, and have a great day. Bye-bye.